short run pedestrian got worse and worse, bumpier and bumpier, muddier and muddier. And when I attempted to turn back after some 10 miles of purblind, tortuous and tortoise-slow progress, my old and weak Melmoth got stuck in deep clay. All was dark and muggy and hopeless. My headlights hung over a broad ditch full of water. The surrounding country, if any, was a black wilderness. I sought to extricate myself, but my rear wheels only whined in slosh.